Hey everyone, I'm AwesomeOx99 and welcome back to the channel. In today's video, we're doing a bit of a different video. We're going to be doing a dog review. And why are we doing this? Well, because my friend has been asking me for months now to do a dog review, so finally I am going to be doing it in today's video, so hopefully you guys do enjoy. And with all that said, let's get right into today's video. Okay, so of course, let's start off today's dog review. I'll be telling you some stuff about my dog and showing you her. So of course, here is my dog. Her name is Roxy. We've had her for around 6.5 years now, and she's about to turn 7 this December, which is awesome. So I don't really know the exact breed that my dog is, but I do know that it's a mixture of a few different ones. The colors of my dog's fur is black in some spots, in some parts it's more of a beigey brown color, and she has some brown eyes. So my dog's favorite things that she loves to do is sleep, lay down on the hard floor, go for walks, and play tug of war. So my dog's favorite food is cheese. If I ever take a block of cheese out of the fridge, or if she ever smells cheese, she'll come running over and just want the cheese so badly. And my dog's favorite people is definitely my mom and my dad, but if any guest ever comes over, she'll love them so much until after a little bit when she gets sick of them. So there's a little bit about my dog. She's definitely my favorite dog in the world. So now that we got over with that, let's get into the review part. So for fluffiness, my dog is going to be getting a 10 out of 10. For cuteness, I'd give her a 9 out of 10. For playfulness, I'll be giving her a 6 out of 10. For laziness, I'll be giving her a 10 out of 10. And then for overall what I think about her, I'll be giving her a 10 of 10. So with all that said, that is going to finish it for the dog review. Hopefully you're happy now, Jack, after asking me for so many months for this. But yeah, there's my dog. Hopefully you like seeing her. And yeah, I'll see y'all next video. Make sure to subscribe for more. Goodbye.